this match. Here's match 36, but here's an interesting thing. If you look, our cycle efficiency ratio, this is how they won. There were no foul points, in fact, which is surprising. They won through three assist cycles. Every single cycle they did was three assists.
It's a smart play, especially when you're going up against someone like 254. Sometimes, I always say this, when you play against high-ranked teams, you have to try to either beat them at their own game or play a different game. And these guys figured out what game 254 was going to play and beat them at it.
They certainly did. Yep. All right, let's see what's coming up in match 36.
Hi, how are you? Hey, Karthik, let's meet our teams, eh?
We can do that, Ozer. Ozer.
What's that about?
What's that about? All right, we got a team 192.
GRT.
We got team 5136.
Mecha Pirates.
I can't even do this. And we got team 2135.
Presentation Invasion.
And over here, 2085.
Robodogs.
2073.
Eagle Force.
And 973.
Raybots.
All right, guys. Get off the field, everyone. Your robot should be lined up by now. We are shaming you off the field, 973. That's right, yeah, you move, okay. Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go.
Red Alliance, Auton, shoot that score. Shoot that score. Blue Alliance, scores one, misses one. It's 40 to 40. Blue Alliance with the bouncy back. I kind of like the bouncy back. I'm bringing bouncy back. Yeah, I think it's kind of cool. Trust over the high, it's up there. All the way to the baseline, like dropping the puck behind the blue line. Down by 10, Red Alliance is Blue Alliance. Blocking, blockading the flow. I think they just got called for it. Ooh, that's harsh. 2135. It's in. Red Alliance. Blue Alliance trusting their way to victory. 100-60. We'll see. Red Alliance still in the hunt. The Blue Alliance has three assists. In that robot, can they do it? They do! That should be 140 to 80. They're up by 60 now. So we have some questions on how one robot can blockade. If they use geometry of the field to blockade a robot from getting to the ball, that will be called every time. First has made that very clear, and it looks like the cheesy poop that Chezzy Champs is following suit. Red Alliance scores in the low goal, but Blue Alliance is still dominating. 150-91.
Get to the chopper!
They really do need to get to the chopper, because I'm sick of the reminder. Red Alliance. Oh, they knocked down the fence, 973. They're taking out their anger. It is 291 with 10 seconds left. Little Corgener, she's done with 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's a wrap. GameSense crew, what'd you think of that call for the block gaming call?
All right, interesting start to that match. We had two blockers, and one of them actually managed to block a wall. 51-36 blocked the red autonomous ball, which is, I think, a good testament as to why they were on Einstein.
Yeah, absolutely. It definitely gives you a lot of added utility. You'll also notice that that match, 2085, was the one scoring their balls in the high goal, but they would oftentimes pick up the ball off the floor. We see a lot of alliances try to keep the ball in the air, but their collector was good enough to allow them to just pick it up off the floor. Let's go to the Paul and see what the score for that match is.
And here are the results. The Blue Alliance wins 291. Dominating teleoperated performance.